your pains you like meat, or mix it with some sweet tea or some blackberries.
My mom.
If you want small ones, you can call it a cutie, so I'm going to have
to. No, she's fine with the dog.
You're fine.
Hey. Don't listen to her. She's a cutie. She gets a double.
It's her birthday, she shared.
You were talking like I should be sympathetic for you, but you seem like the trouble.
She is.
Okay. I've learned.
But my mom, it's a shot. You're supposed to just
put it down.
It's a shot. All the way down, my mom.
We call this one Black Out Fairy because if you are not
that is a cutie.
That's what I thought.
Yeah, mom,
it's a shot, my mom. Almost.
Even your nose on
that. Oh, yes. That was the first two shots you ever drank.
Yeah!
What was that one? I like that one. That was good. That was really good.
All right, we got your first three shots in you. Now we're going to get you your first food and liquor at the same time, okay? This is food and liquor, not just for you, okay? These are tailgate cherries. They soak in the hard fruit like lightning and a little bit of chocolate. What is it? Sorry about this. My spiel. Yeah, it's kind of fun. Y'all, these soak in the lightning. We died on the forest for a football season.
Sweet about that.
All right, y'all.
That must be Tennessee sweet.
Sweet. It's grapefruit, strawberry, mango, margarita.
Oh,
mango.
Oh.
You guys, strawberry kick right at the front. You're going to be like, why the hell are they feeding me cough syrup? Wait on it, okay? Wait for the mango.
You're all over the same, my mom. You got
all right. Oh, my gosh. I'm so excited.
Yeah, she said,
I can't believe mom's doing that.
I know.
Ready? Bottoms up, mom. I can do it too.
There are 128 proof
blue
flame. It's the strongest one we sell.
I'm going to
stick this one.
I can't
do that.
Can't
do it.
Can't do that.
Oh, yeah.
That 100 proof killed me.
You made your mom try it.
I'm gonna skip
that. No, you have to. Yeah.
I don't want to.
Yeah, you gotta try it, my mom.
Gotta try a little bit of it.
Yeah, give her a little bit.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my God.
No, it wasn't gonna do that. It was just.
Wow.
Now, my mommy, this is margarita, 40 proof.
Okay,
I'm going to fire extinguisher. Shoot it back. It'll help my pinky promise, okay? All
right, let's shoot it back.
We call this one the baby maker. Don't want to see it.
The baby maker.
Well, Kristen, wait around the mouth.
I had to get that taste out of my mouth. That was some nasty shit. That shit burnt. That was good.
Good, see you smiling, like.
She ain't feel nothing.
We got Huckleberry, 40 fruit. This one tastes like grape Powerade. Someone grab Powerade so I can hydrate and dehydrate at the same time. Y'all, it doesn't work like that. You still wake up with a hangover.
Oh, that was cool.
I like that one.
You said it too late.
Orange crush.
That could be a ball thing.
That might be my favorite.
And it tastes absolutely nothing like key lime, so go ahead and be prepared for a little disappointment. The only way that this one is gonna taste right is if you're asked. Key West on the beach somewhere.
Tastes
a whole lot like
Skittles
or Smarties.
It doesn't
like key lime, guys, okay?
Drink
it though, it's alcohol.
Let his mom stop saying a little.
Yeah. I was like, just give me another one.
She ain't gonna do it anyway, by the way.
Alright, this right here is the one that
this one, fireball?
No, that.
Took a hot shot.
The 120 proof one, that thing I still own.
128.
It keeps coming back up.
It will.
Dang, I'm already down hers.
It ain't coming back up. It's not good. I'm going to meet you out there.
No, perfect,
you gotta do it, no hands.
Alright, 1, 2, 3, no hands.
Wait, I'm not
closer.
You can
move it closer.
Mama's doing it. Mama, do it. Come on.
Come on, Pat.
No.
Try it. Come on, try it.
Mom, put your whole lips around it.
Let's go ahead and knock it out.
I'm on her down.
All right, y'all.
Go ahead, Mom. You gotta go with the rest of it.
Just turn her down. It's already grouchy. Mom wouldn't put her lips around
it. Last but not least, we have our reward. It's called Sun Beach. We had it from the restaurant. beans just like me that are too poor to go to the beach.
Well, we got stuck in Gallenberg, y'all.
They don't make coconut drink it anyways. It tastes delicious. You can't go wrong with it.
Put it in your coffee.
I am the worst listener there has ever been.
They're listening. Okay, you're doing good.
You just get carried away.
Yeah, we love it. My mom's shaking.
My mom's face.
That one's really good.
That was really good.
This one's been our best seller for 2 years. Like it, plain and simple. You're right, okay? Made this one for all the basic white girls out there, okay?
Jeannie, there you go.
For the what?
The basic white girls.
Kyle, this is the basic white girl.
Yeah, this is one for Kyle.
Probably tastes like coffee.
My mom liked that one. She didn't scrunch up.
She got excited because it was the last one.
All right, y'all. Exactly. Last one. Yay. She made it. I'm proud of you. Y'all, if you have your chocolate, you can call my name at the register.
I got a video of her walking.
Name is Snow. Elizabeth, or John, or even Preston. I really don't care, okay, y'all? I appreciate y'all. But if you got any questions, okay?
Thank you.
Hey, Mom, try walking. And it's her birthday today.